A young woman from Sussex whose life expectancy is uncertain because of a genetic illness is urging others to make the most of their lives.
Nicole, who's 19 and from Seaford, has CF, or cystic fibrosis, which has a current average life expectancy of 28.
Well, she's determined to do great things and has enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice to tell people not to stress over the small stuff and to stay positive.
Sport is very important to me. Knowing I'm pushing myself, I'm working my lungs, I feel like I'm like kicking CF's bum, like, like I'm like getting really fit, and that makes me really happy. My name is Nicole Allen, I'm 19 years old and I'm from Seaford. I suffer from cystic fibrosis, also known as CF. And you have it for all your life, there's no cure.
Cystic fibrosis is a genetic condition that primarily affects the lungs and the digestive system. And over the course of many years, it slowly destroys the lungs through a repeated cycle of infection. Although life expectancy for a baby born with cystic fibrosis today is increasing, the average age of death for someone with cystic fibrosis last year was just 28.
My Fixers project is to promote positivity. I want people to make the most of what they have in their lives. People always ask me about maybe like the life expectancy thing and things, and I feel like because I haven't got the time at the end to like dawdle around, I feel like I've got to be able to achieve everything and do everything and experience so much in such a short amount of time. So why waste my day? I'm spending the summer as a fitness instructor at a resort in Greece. Really looking forward to it. Obviously I'm a bit apprehensive. This is a box of my daily medication and I take 30 tablets a day. Over here is just some of the medication, 3 months worth, I'll be taking with me when I go to Greece. I don't like people to see me as Nicole with CF. I like people to know me for me, know Nicole, know that she's bubbly, like enthusiastic, and then say, oh, and she has CF as well, and then you get to know me from a different side. My mum is one of my greatest supporters.
What's impressed me most about Nicole is that she has just wanted to be treated the same as every other child. She's wanted to join in the same activities on a level playing field. She maintains her positive and happy, outgoing personality and doesn't tend to let the small things in life bother her.
When I go into hospital, that's probably the hardest thing because I do want to cry and I do feel really unwell. But then my mental state is, no, Nicole, before you know it, you're going to be out of here. Before you know it, you're going to be back in the fresh air. You're going to be back feeling well enough to go and run. So I just have to have that mental state of, let's get through it, you can do it. A lot of people stress unnecessarily, 100%, over the little things. And I'm thinking, why are you worrying about such silly things when I've got way more to worry about? From this project, I'd be happy if people just took on a positive day. So say they've had a bad day yesterday or they've got an exam coming up next week. Go and do something that you want to do that makes you happy and brings positivity to you, because life's too short. And I can say that, life's too short. You just need to do what is best for you, I think.
Good message, well said.
Yeah, and you can see more about Nicole's very positive story and Fixers by visiting www.fixers.org.uk/fighting cystic fibrosis. That's www.fixers.org.